Even though everyone says they haven't watched it since the early 2000s, The Simpsons is still ongoing. In fact, the show has just broken a huge record in the US. At 636 episodes, it has become the longest-running primetime scripted series, beating out Western drama Gunsmoke, which 635 episodes between 1955 and 1975. To celebrate the milestone, Fox have released a little video of The Simpsons taking a potshot at Gunsmoke, literally. Advertisement, continue Reading Below. Everyone knows that Maggi with a gun is a lethal combination. She did shoot Mr. Burns, after all. The Simpsons has recently come under fire recently after a documentary called The Problem with Apu asked if the character was a negative stereotype. What annoyed people was how the show initially responded to the documentary, which was described as a callous shrug. Producer Al Jean has now promised to find an answer that is popular. Copyright Getty Images. Fox, contributor and more fun The Simpsons News, the iconic Steamed Hams sketch keeps being turned into incredible mashups by fans, and it might have reached its peak recently when GameSpot Universe got the Jeff Goldblum to read out all of Seymour Skinner's lines. The Simpsons airs on Fox in the US and Sky One in the UK. Want up-to-the-minute entertainment and tech news? Just hit like on our Digital Spy Facebook page and follow on our @DigitalSpy Twitter account and you're all